What up, man? It's King Ro back again. I'm pretty sure some of y'all don't want me to be back again, and I understand. I'm not too great at this, but I'm gonna go ahead and try again, man. This is gonna be Alfred's theme. This song is 5 minutes and 39 seconds. According to the title, it doesn't look like it has any features. I've been around the world and back since I was last heard. I'll probably touch on that when I be stopping the song, you know, because I'm supposed to do that. I'm reacting to a song. I have to stop it to tell you what I'm thinking about it, how I feel about it, if I like it. And I guess in some cases you may get a little bit of breakdown. Not promising anything, but let's go ahead and get into Alfred's theme, man.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfectant wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, again, why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot and treated it like a cyclops, like it's the only one I.
Well, if nothing else, this sounds like a Dre beat. Yeah, it looks like he's on another lyrical expedition. I don't know. I'm not digging the beat too much, but Eminem's gonna take us on a journey, so I guess I'll just go ahead and let him continue.
Music to be murdered by, again, why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot and treated it like a cyclops, like it's the only one I got. And my thoughts are like nines cocked. Every line's obscene, perverted as mine got. The dirtiest rhyme stock, that's why there's parental advising. Every time I drop my, so throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous, because
I'm still getting a bag when I put the garbage out. That means subpar offerings, you know. He may not come as well as you want him to come, but he's gonna still handle his business on certain joints. He's gonna still sell. And as long as the next offering isn't bad, he's staying on his plane, man. You're all hitched to my cock. Alfred's theme, of course. Alfred Hitchcock, I think he had like murder series on television. So if this is Alfred's theme, this song is going to be a murder. You're all hitched to my cock. So Alfred Hitchcock, I get it. But again, man, I'm going on 50 years old. I mean, I get it. And I'm impressed. But I'm not about to. Come on, man. The man's a rhymer. He's a rhyme legend. You know, you would hope that he's coming correct, and I get it. Let's go ahead and continue.
Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous, because the cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top the pile. Got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Cause if I do it, see you later, alligator.
I mean, shit, you want to break down? I like that. He said, still on top the pile. Got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Sitting on numbers. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. I don't know what the croc is in this case, but I'm pretty sure it's something saying don't make me get the weapon. Because if I do, it's see you later, alligator. And you know, it's not the best beat in the world, but he's still doing it. And I'm pretty sure I could say the same thing every song I review. The man's doing work. I don't know how popular this album was with everybody, but, you know, I'll let it play. It's a decent track. Let's continue.
And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top the pile. Got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Cause if I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain about. I say the bars that never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me, it's starting to feel like that. Like a mark, cause when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit. Cause I have this target on my back. But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop five Zans. Go in my garage, start my band, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like, but odds like that, but these thoughts I have, it's like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test that-
I don't want to break the rules, but I had to stop it. Well, I had to stop it so I don't break the rules. You see how long of a thing he made suicide to be? But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stands, I'd probably pop five Zans, go in my garage, start my van, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can. I'd kill myself. But he takes a concept like suicide and makes it into like two or three bars, maybe four bars. I don't know how you count bars. I thought that a bar was a rhyme. Like blah, 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 C, blah, 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 B. I thought that was one bar, but in some spaces, the first part of that rhyme is one bar and the second part of the rhyme is one bar. So I don't know the rules of bars. Somebody tell me about that in the comment section. I think that's an interesting question. Let's go ahead and continue.
But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stands, I'd probably pop five Zans. Go in my garage, start my band, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like, but odds like that, but these thoughts I have, it's like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large-sized cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes, and if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands. Shit. Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to... Motherfucker. Shh, quiet. I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. What? Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy Side Bitch. What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy Side Bitch. Oh. I'm still East Side, bitch. So till the END, since EPMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBMB. Bitch, it's 2020, you still ain't seeing me. So call me Santa Claus, cause at the present, I out rap them all. I'm at the mall, got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She can suck a basketball, through a plastic straw, with a fractured jaw. My dick is coat check, she wanna jack it off.
I may have let him go a little too far with that. He kind of, yeah, he was doing his thing, and I could go back up here and try to break all that down. It takes too long, man. This, like I said, I don't know the rules of bars, but I know this is not 16 bars. Why is this rhyme so long? It's hard for me to review this because the rhyme is so long. I have to stop it. And yes, he put a lot of stuff in there, and... But the Diddy's Side Bitch, I kind of wonder, and also, you put the word Lysol in the whole song twice. I mean, it's just stuff you typically don't see anymore. Well, you just don't typically see stuff like that, like a word like that that's not even part of the title being used twice, but he was still creative with it. But the whole Diddy Side Bitch part, let me listen to that, because I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy's Side Bitch. What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy's Side Bitch. Oh, I'm still East Side Bitch. I mean, I wonder how that rhyme would have gone had he dropped this song today. You know, I don't know where he's going with all that. So until the END, since EPMD, until the END. I'm still East Side to the END since EPMD. I don't know what's significant about 88 or 89 and the East Side, but it's too much to try to break down. That's why I don't do breakdowns. I'm just telling y'all, I like the song. I don't really like the beat too much, but the rhymes make the song easier to stomach. And I swear, I bet you we're not even halfway through this damn song. 257 out of 539. I guess I'm doing okay. I'm gonna try to let it play a little bit more before I stop it again. But the man is just cold. And here we are. I'm getting this YouTube music thing. I noticed whatever I touch, that's where it starts. So bam, we just gonna go ahead and continue with that. Now let's start somewhere more significant. Let's hear that Diddy sad bitch part again.
I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy side bitch. What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy side bitch. Oh. I'm still East Side, bitch. So till the END, since EPMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBMB. Bitches 2020, you still ain't seeing me. So call me Santa Claus. Cause at the present, I out rap them all. I'm at the mall. Got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She can suck a basketball. Through a plastic straw. With a fractured jaw. My dick is coke check. She wanna jack it off. I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car. Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder. And you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt. Then go eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth, or any other planet. That's a world of hurt, and I won't buy a designer. Cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so many knots. I need a chiropractor, and it's the final chapter. Cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark.
That's the rules, man. I had to stop it. It's kind of like a whole bunch of mumble rap all through here, and I guess I kind of take it personal. Dude told me I couldn't catch a rhyme scheme or whatever if it was right there in my face. Okay, Dukes of Hazzard, I'm fucked up generally, the generally from the Dukes of Hazzard. I get it. I get a whole bunch of this stuff. Again, I'm about to touch 50 years old. I've seen a lot of stuff even you haven't seen. And I process it all, man. I've heard years of rhyme floors. Real hard spitters surfaced in maybe 86 with Rakim. I mean, real hard spitters. Of course, we had Run DMC, Houdini, and, you know, the guys that were really starting to push these gold and sometimes platinum records. But the hardcore rhyme spitters, we started taking notice of them around 86. So that's almost 40 years of me hearing everything. So please don't get it twisted, man. I'm just checking it out. I like the song. I'm gonna go ahead and let it keep playing. We're way down here. I'm not gonna start too much far back because I know I've done that a couple of times. My bad. So we got about 2 minutes to go. I'll probably stop it one more time before it's over with and just give you my conclusion at the end of that.
And it's the final chapter, cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark, at Walmart with a small cart buying wall art. And y'all who claim to be dogs aren't, no bite like a tree, mostly just all bark, bark, bark. But y'all picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B, cause I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, yeah, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling. Why? Ball hard. Ball's hard. Cause the gutter's where my mind is in wing. It's in this frame, but it's split like the 5 and the 10. Cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pins. The cipher begins. I'm talking smack like heroin. The mic's a syringe. It's like a binge Vicodin. I would liken to tin. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budget. I never been. You hyperextend on me. This game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men. Even when I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes. I still whine. I'm
the bestseller. Like a train through spray, you as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit, no escape route. So you won't leave here, just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars were semi-max, I'd be the Mad Hatter.
You know, I'm gonna go ahead and make a pledge to you all right now to start reading my comment section more. And I want some of y'all to tell me if I need to really kick back, sit back, and check out these tracks. I'm a rhyme spitter too. But no, this is a long ass song. And somebody also in the comments tell me, how many bars is this song? We got a minute left roughly, and I'm pretty sure there's been at least 100 bars in this song. It's not really telling a story, it's just a lyrical massacre. And if you wanted me to really listen to it and break it down, man, I swear this song, I'd probably need about an hour. And some of this stuff you don't really need to break down anyway. He's just acting a fool with the lyrics. And that's why I'm not a breakdown reactor. You never know when you're going to have to break something down or if you should just let the shit play. And this is one of them just let the shit play songs. You're heard, you'll be in the ride, you're listening to it, you laugh a few times, you'd be like, damn boy, this boy is going off. But the song really goes nowhere. It's not telling a story, it's just talking shit. And you talk shit for 5 minutes and 39 seconds and can keep somebody's attention, you're great. But I'd probably reckon, well, this song was in social media circles so hard at the time this came out. I'd probably be wrong if I was to say that this probably isn't even somebody's favorite track from Eminem. It probably is, but, and it's definitely a Dre beat, or it's Eminem doing the production and biting Dre's style. But I mean, don't get me wrong, I like it. I just think it's too long. And these days, if a song isn't really going anywhere, I'm not really going to put it on repeat. You feel me? So that's just how that goes. Let's go ahead and finish this up. But thanks for watching again. And please subscribe to the channel. I do what I can when I can, when I feel like doing it. Hopefully I'm down here more often. Who knows? All right, man.
Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars were semi-max, I'd be the Mad Hatter. Cause I got so many caps and you don't have any straps, so you'd be a fitted, yeah. So don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on a window shopping spree. Bitch, you'd probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You'd rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump, you're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome, cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dom with the nut job, with the nuts that are bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of them. I'm carving them up with the bars while I sharpen them up. Dogging them up, I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with the thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like...
Like I said, you break it down. I'm not touching this stuff, man. It's tight. I'm digging it. We're gonna get through this and get to the next song. I'm not touching any of this. I'll let it play. I can just go ahead and give you my reaction now. Dope track, well, dope rhymes, mediocre track, but you put them together, it's a good song. It is what it is.
Your mom in the butt with a thermometer, fucking phenomenal. But y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no, I keep dropping like dominoes. The formidable, abominable, stomping a mud hole in my comp. Even if it's off the top of the dome, sound them, get the copper tone. I'm at the stop and go, copping the mopping glow. Got your stomach in knots like you swallow rope. You out of pocket though, like a motherfucking wallet stone. Wait, why the beat cut off? Fuck it.
All right, so you getting a look at where we're going with next. It's gonna be tone deaf. That was Alfred's theme, man. Eminem. It was a lyrical massacre, like I've said on several other songs, and I'm not going to hold y'all too much more. I've said how I felt throughout the song. It was 5 minutes and 39 seconds. You cut that down to 340. You know, well, no. Keep it the way it is. Let it be on your album. Let it be one of the dope tracks. Let it justify what you can do. I feel you, Eminem. Tight track. I'm out of here. This is King Ro. Thanks for watching. Peace. The past couple of months, I've been to a graduation out of town. I took a trip to St. Louis. Took my son 2 out of the 4 times that he went to try to get his driver's permit. He got it on the 4th try. I just got another Verabus. Well, I just got another bicycle. It's a Verabus trike. I started working on that about a month ago, and I've had some issues putting it together, but today I got the brakes working, and I'll be having a video up about that soon. And other than that, man, work's been kicking my tail. I just been chilling, playing a video game. I'm probably gonna hook the Xbox up to this later and just start doing all my gaming down here and record clips as the homies like. You know, we some old guys, but we still play these video games. So that's it. This is King Ro. I'm gonna go ahead and get on up out of here. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Please engage in the comment section. I'm out of here.